Electrical motors are responsible for motion in a lot of industrial applications. Contactron motor starters switch and protect motors for a safe and reliable operation. One big advantage of complete line products is the fast and easy installation. Today, we will take a closer look at how this works out with Contactron. First of all, we need to place the DIN rail connector. This connector plugs the different modules with each other, which avoids a lot of wiring. There are different versions depending on which kind of product you want to use. For example, this yellow one for safety applications, and the gray one for the motor starters. The next step is the installation of the contactron modules itself. Just place them on the DIN rail with a click. After that, we can feed in 24 volt. This is quite easy because we work with a fast and toolless push and connection technology here. Further, we would connect the three phases in the motor. Last but not least, we place appropriate markings on the devices and on the wires to ensure perfect orientation within the control cabinet. That fast, the contactron module is installed without great efforts. Next week, we will go a step further and find out how to adjust a contactron with the right parameters. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and do not miss anything about Complete Line.